Well, it is indeed my pleasure to be joining you here today to add to the spotlight to a very well-beloved and very well-deserving recipient of this honor. Indeed, it is my honor to introduce to you this superstar of boxing as I would introduce him from the center of the ring in a world championship attraction. Ladies and gentlemen, in this corner, making his Hollywood Boulevard debut, wearing the dark suit, he weighed in at a trim and ready 168 pounds. From Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, here is boxing's pound for pound great, the sensational four weight division superstar of the sport, the future Hall of Famer, and the current super middleweight champion of the world, presentando al orgulloso guerrero mexicano, introducing Saúl Canelo Álvarez.
Soñé con lo mejor, pero nunca imaginé tanto.
I dreamt with the best, but I never imagined so much.
Gracias Eli Tomaja por hacer esto posible. Muchas gracias a todo mi equipo, a mi familia. Gracias a todos mis fans que siempre me apoyan.
Thank you Eli Tomaja for making this happen. Thank you to my team, thank you to my family, thank you to all my fans who always support me.
Pues muchas gracias, es un honor para mí y esto es un orgullo para mí, un orgullo ser mexicano que esté aquí poniendo sus huellas en el teatro chino. Es algo increíble.
I am very proud. I'm very proud to be Mexican, to be here. I'm very happy, very proud to be putting my handprints here at the theater, at the Chinese theater. Very excited and happy about it. Very proud.
Muchas gracias a todos.
Thank
gracias.
You. Thank you, everybody, so very much. Thank you.
A little bit. Gracias.